We're going to look at compositing. So that is the image that I shot for the client.
Now, just to give it a bit of a different shape in a way, it's a beauty of masks. I go into the Blend If panel, which is the most powerful panel in Photoshop. There are many ways that you can cut people out or cut subjects or anything out in Photoshop. The main thing that you need to remember is that the one trick I mentioned in the pen tool is this.
What did you do to make it curve and what did you do just to make points?
You can see that it switches to something where it has a plus next to it. So now we are actually done with the silhouette. Now you might say that there are certain areas where we have holes that are not selected.
Mm-hmm.
Now if you want to retain your path for later use, it's very simple what you do. So let me hit OK. I've actually prepared something just for you, Carl.
Wonderful.
I'm getting quite excited and jumpy
here.
Yeah,
it's good.
It's getting really good, Carl. Let's generate smoke. So, let me start and continue with the smoke here. I think the next thing that really bothers me is the blue. Let's first try to desaturate. I think it's already so much better.
Let's have a look with it on and off.
Yes.
I like it.
White specks are coming from below.
Yeah.
Doesn't look too convincing, right?
No.
So I just applied that.
To like they need to be a bit more intense.
Very useful. On multiple flames. From now on, I'm going to work on just the overall colors and the overall contrast of the image.
You've basically just created it within Photoshop. Fantastic work as usual.